very hard for actually Steel to close this one out. Can he do it?
He's got to run through the fire and flames. 12 seconds. He's going to have to just take the fight up front. There's Vanity.
He
takes the peek. Another clutch situation. Steel, though, comes out on top this time with a 4K.
What a round coming out from Ghost. And
wow.
Steel getting animated there for us. He's happy for it. He wanted it. Let's go.
What I love about it is, yeah, Ghost might be really loud, but Wardell's one of the quietest players.